Mawu held a banquet for the family members of Mawu students and teachers who had died on the battlefield against the catacombs warriors. Hey everyone, Mimin Awi here. In this video, Mimin will present Manhwa Global Martial Arts chapter 258.5. Tianmu and Wuchuan were present at the banquet as Mawu most outstanding graduates. This made the general public very amazed because it was rare for them to see a Ninrank grandmaster attending a banquet. Several representatives from several places also agreed to attend. No more than 30 grandmasters were present at this banquet. On the other hand, Fang Yuan looks familiar and really like Yun Xi because he had gave her a gift during Chinese New Year. Yun Xi herself was quite relieved because she heard from Fang Ping that Fang Yuan really liked the gift that he she gave. Fang Yuan began to use his skills to make a benefit by asking Yun Xi to treat her well if she wants to be his sister-in-law. That way, Fang Yuan boasted that Fang Ping would listen her. The innocent Yun Xi was seduced by Fang Yuan's provocations and asking what Fang Yuan liked. Fang Yuan then asking Jian Yun Xi to give her a few mortals that Yun Xi gave to her during the New Year. When Yun Xi agreed to this request, Fang Yuan's mercenary eyes appeared and made her ask for something even more outrageous. Even Fang Yuan asking Yun Xi's bank card for her to save it. However, Fang Yuan gave up his thought and said that the thing she wanted most was the signature of the Grandmaster. Fang Yuan reasoning that she had some kinds of collections of autographs from powerful people. Even so, Fang Ping was the only one strongest person in it.